Sogard thought about going to the bench with 2:09 to go, but he'll retreat, trying to get that extra attacker out as Monahan's on the puck. Monahan, Xhekaj, wrister off the pipe. Harper Xhekaj nearly brought the insurance down at Canadian Tire Center. As that wrister off the stick and wide, he was walking right in and was that close to sealing things for the preseason.
Sean Monahan, who scored to make it 4-4 with a tip in front of the net, finds the puck on his stick. Remember, Xhekaj thinks it went in the net. Let's check this out. Ooh, that might have
Well, the twine, the twine was tickled.
That might have gone in the net.
That went wow, in the net. Right that through, through the net.
That's a goal.
That is a goal. That is a 6-4 advantage.
That is a goal. You can see the puck burn. Look at closely. You can see the puck burn. That's what Eric Furlatt is looking at right now. He's pointing it out right now to Jonathan Deschamps. You can see the black rubber puck burn on the mesh.
Well, at least Xhekaj's shots in midseason form with the velocity. That was a rocket.
They're giggling about it there now. Definitely in the net. The shooter knows it.
After further review, the puck went through the net. Therefore, it is a good goal. Set down the clock at 2:02.
They feel good in preseason, too, don't they, Dave?
This would classify under things I never did. I never shot a puck through a net. The velocity of that one. Boom.
Marty knew.
Yeah, Marty wants it up on the scoreboard. He wants it verified.
Like it's verified. It's verified on TSN. It's verified now officially in the building. Arbor, you got it. Yeah, there you go.